Oh dear, drizzle and damp, that's all we seem to get. The river remains very low, very, very clear. I will say though, night fishing's not bad at the moment. If you can get out, it's well worth a go.